This is your conductor speaking. We're only moments away from righting the reprehensible wrong that's befallen our great eternal engine.
Every revolution begins as a seed. It festers and spreads like wildfire until the gates are kicked down and the castle is stormed.
Let us remember this moment, this opportunity to set the world straight again. One might think
this is where the revolution ends,
when really
it's only just begun.